Sabang until Merauke. Welcome to Matematika TV YouTube channel. And today we want to explain to you a question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test. Okay, this is the question. From the picture above, the ratio between the volume of small cylinder and the volume of large cylinder is dot dot dot. Okay, we look at the small cylinder from the picture above. The diameter of small cylinder is 8 cm. So, the radius of small cylinder is 4 cm. And then, the height of small cylinder is 9 cm. So, the volume of small cylinder equals to P times by radius 1 power 2 times by height 1 equals to P times by radius 1 power 2 equals to 4 power 2 times by height 1, 9 equals to P times by 4 power 2 equals to 16 times by 9 equals to 144 P. And then we look at the large cylinder from the picture above. The diameter of large cylinder is 12 cm. So the radius of large cylinder is 6 cm. And then the height of large cylinder is 13.5 cm. So the volume of large cylinder equals to P times by radius 2 power 2 times by height 2 equals to P times by radius 2 power 2 equals to 6 power 2. Times by height 2 equals to 13.5 equals to P times by 6 power 2, 36 times by 13.5 equals to 486 P. So, the ratio between the volume of small cylinder and the volume of large cylinder is volume 1 divided by volume 2 equals to volume 1 is volume of small cylinder equals to 144P. Divided by volume 2 is volume of large cylinder equals to 486P. Equals to, we simplify the fraction 144 divided by 486 equals to 8 divided by 27. So the answer is A, 8 to 27. Okay, that's all the explanation of the question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test for today. Okay, thank you for watching our video on Mathematica TV. Don't forget to click subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you have any question, follow us on Instagram @MathematicaTVOfficial. Success for you all.